previously on my channel.
I was getting bored, so I am out here. My cousin, we are just out here in the forest. I thought it is nothing, but I am tired. Looks very scary. Nice frame around here. Hello, good day, Terry. I have never been here. A little claustrophobic. Let's go. It's getting dark. Now we are going to falls. We'll meet you there.
Click on I button or link in description to watch the full video.
So I don't know if I am visible or not, but we have reached falls, and we were thinking to go on this bridge, but it's locked. It is locked. We're supposed to go on the bridge over here, but as you saw, it's locked. So this is the bridge, man. I'm sure I would have got some epic pics over there. If there was somebody walking through there, it would be good. Let's go there. See the sunset. I don't know about the quality because it's very dark, but that view though, it's awesome. Okay, so here we are at the, not falls, falls is right on that side over there. So I guess I'm just going to go do some landscape over here. It's very dark though, but let's see if I can get something.
Akshana, ni mana Instagram ni agit le? Same tu sama, apa orang?
Ada. Ada na wide angle tu, buat mana yang anggap? So it's very dark out here. So we're using mobile flashlight to record this. I'm going to change my lens to wide angle. done. I think I'm gonna take a long exposure shot. So I bought my tripod and let's see. Chalo, let's go. So there is very low light right now. I don't know how this mobile is picking up the light, but it's very dark because GoPro is not picking up this light right now. So I'm recording in my phone. Arey yaar, the view from the top side was very good, but right now it's not good. Let's see. So it's very dark, very very dark, so I'm just trying the long exposures. We finished our shoot at the falls. It is very dark right now. It's 7:11 p.m. now. So we'll head to the roads and we'll do some more long exposure photos. I'm tired, hungry. He's also tired and hungry.
Long exposure and thay idnala ninga. இல்லைன்னு ட்ராம் ஒன்று தெரியும்.
We stopped at a few more spots and these are the results.